Lebanese food, I learned it from my grandmother, from my mother-in-law, from my mother, from my sister-in-laws. And we like to invite people. Always cook a bit extra because just in case somebody come to us, we always ask people to eat with us. And that's how we are. I'm cook by profession, not only house cook. I work as a cook for like 32 years. And it is not in you. You like to feed people, you like to cook, see people eating and happy. That gives me pleasure. Feel happy to do that. All over the world, I think Lebanese become very popular dishes. I could get most of the ingredients from supermarket. And then some specific things they don't do with local supermarket. I have to go to Lebanese shop. So you get everything, really. We make a lot of mezes and a lot of meat dishes and lots of pudding, desserts. You cook for many years, but you're always discovering something else. Something else might be better or make your food tastier. I used to make baba ghanoush, roast the aubergine in the oven. It never tasted very much different than hummus. So I thought it must be a secret in it. Try to roast it on top of a naked flame. Or even if you could charcoal it, and seem to give that smoked flavor, which much, much nicer when I used to do it in the oven. So ever since I do it on top now, give it a nice smoked taste, and I love it. I'm sure everybody would love it. From pickle to jams to meat to starters to dessert. Yeah, a lot. And I start doing a book. It seemed to refresh your memory, to get your memory to work. I surprised myself, actually. I really enjoy doing it. I like to cook, I like to feed people, I like to see people happy. I like to see them there enjoying my food. So hopefully people, they will enjoy it as I imagine it. I make that book, first of all, for my family to remember me. And secondly, for people to enjoy my food. And I make it from my heart with all my love.